Okay, welcome to Stranded Alien Dawn. I just got done sending out a couple blimps out to check out the signals and stuff. I had started recording, but I had my mic up. Plus, I was hearing noises outside, so I kind of got sidetracked a little bit. So I wanted to open my window up and see what was going on. Want to get these drones up and going. Somebody working on building them. How about you, Mel? You want to start working on one of these? Actually, you could use a new jacket. Trees are getting big. I think these are the cherry trees, aren't they? Yeah. Whoa. 960. So when they get big, they get big. You can get up to 960 off of them. Complete. Let's see, no explosive found. I think that I see a deformed shape of a spaceship fuel tank. It's possible that some of the components are still intact in the container. It's precious liquid. One visit won't be enough to salvage it, so I'll jot down the transit for future expedition. Go there immediately. Okay, let's see. I salvaged as much scrap metal as I could. Found a container of liquid fuel. It's a miracle that it didn't blow up during the crash. Cool. Now, is the drone harvesting? I think orders. I want to see if I thought we could set like a schedule. How about management? Okay, scheduling. Okay, let's see. Set this. Okay. That is. Doesn't have anything about times for sleeping, huh? Okay, let's see. We're gonna sleep. Are we not able to do this yet? Reset. Let's have could have a night shift and a day shift, or we could just have everybody sleeping at the same time. Yes, we'll kind of go with this right now. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Still don't think we have any hay. I don't know how to actually produce it. Oh, sounds like we got a blip coming back. Oh, here we go. Let's see. I touched the artifact device, the ancient device, and lost control over my body. It made me write. Graphical knowledge. Data pad. When I finished, I released my body. I read it. It seems. The 3D printer into production. Electric components. Oh, cool. Printed components. Good. What's the temperature? 29. I should start turning on the heat. It's gonna start getting cold inside the buildings. Start warming up now that I got the heater on. Yeah, let's move computer cores as a priority. Thank you. Yep. A toilet. And a sink. Everybody researching. Everybody's back to not doing. Shane, how would you go work on that? Oh, what is this? What are you trying to do? Can we train anybody yet? Do. What do we got for fences? They should have like a fence for that. Farming. Fence. Yep, here we go. Fences. How much scrap do I have? 242. I've got 4,000 wood. So we're doing this wood. That's awesome. The drone was able to place the logs. They can't build it though, I don't think. Yeah, they transport stuff though. Oh, why is everybody unconscious? Too hot in their rooms or something. We could put these back down again. I don't know why they would need them though, because they've got toilets. I guess we could put some back here if they, you know, like if they're out and about and they need to use a toilet. Are you gonna tame these guys? Oh good, River's gonna do some taming. I guess they probably have to go get the straw. Or hay. Guess I could put another shelter in here. Problem is if they run out of food, whoops. Run out of food. They all die. Get some more fence down. Kind of have this as a. This whole area here could be. And of all the showers, they come and want to do that. It's not like these showers, I don't have them set to any specific person. I need to get more. My electricity isn't great right now, and if I get these radio towers up, that's gonna really. Oh, here we go. Let's get this closed. Good, they can eat on cherries and stuff, and I've got these cherry trees produce a ton. Could do some more gardens too, I guess. Depends what is it that we need, you know. Got a ton of different crops here. Drones are amazing. Let's see what we got for exploration here. I want to keep doing exploration like that, because that is going to give us the chance of running into more people. The assembly on those computer components is super slow. I'd like to get like a dozen of those drones going. Because then I wouldn't have to really, people wouldn't really have to do much at all except for the construction and stuff. Because they'll bring in the food and everything. Good, it looks like we're gonna get our power cells. Yes. Now, can we construct power cells in here? Take a long time for that to get built. Oh, good, treadmill. Wanted to get that too, because that's another... Oh, and here, grass research. Grass and bushes, all grass and bushes. Okay, mysterious calling. Last time it got us something good. Doesn't mean it's going to every time though. I see a lot of stuff being harvested, that's good. Could probably break down these rooms. That would get us to these components back. I detected one of the ship's data storage devices. These small modules contain bits of the ship's memory, captain's log, crew profile, personal mail, and whatever. Go there immediately. Good. Data core. Okay, the data core is a large quartz-like broken terminal. Quickly figured out that if this part of the ship library access emergency survival encyclopedia, I had already collected some notes when the data core went black dark for good. I think I already had that though. Okay, and got some ale too. Nice. All the same. definitely need power cells too. Okay, well, I think that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. We've got a lot accomplished. Thank you so much for watching. Got a lot of meteorites hitting the ground over there. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for your continued support. Always appreciated. Have a great rest of your day.